virgin birth of a baby boy that was born to save mankind. We are here to remind you of the struggles and the sacrifice that was made for you, for you, for you, and yes, even me. A beautiful moment in the time that allows us to stand here in worship, to stand here in praise. A moment in time where all the world welcomed a baby's cry that would change the world. The baby's cry that brought purpose as those around him stood in awe. This small figure that would save many souls and capture the hearts of man.
Imagine me. To know the story, we must understand why the birth of this child was placed on the shoulders of a young virgin girl named Mary. Isaiah 7:14 says, "Therefore, the Lord himself shall give you a son. Behold, a virgin shall conceive and bear the son, and shall call his name Emmanuel, God with us."
Oh, born they would call Messiah, the one born to save this nation. Matthew 2:10 states, when they saw the star, they rejoiced with exceedingly great joy. Go tell it on the mountain. Our Savior is born.
Oh! learning to crawl, learning to stand, to walk, the joy of his first words, the arms that reached out to his earthly father and mother, the hugs, the love, the broken heart as Mary watched her son set out on a journey that would bring him back in full circle to the place of his origin. He is Emmanuel, God